his production, awesome.
I mean, he got it going on.
There's always people like dancing and flowing and getting down with Goo. It's very exciting.
If Dr. Goo is the DJ, you know it's popping.
If you hit up the Valley's nightlife long enough, you'll inevitably wind up at an event that's being DJed by Brandon Martin, also known as Dr. Goo. Martin was looking for a unique name while performing in a dance group. It wound up being a spelling mistake of all things that would give him his well-known moniker.
No, I'm going to be Dr. Groove. So, like, I'm writing my name Dr. Groove, and he's erasing it, and I'm writing it again, and he's erasing it, and I write it again. And so, like, I'm writing it and trying to write it really fast. And so then I end up spelling it D-R... G-O-O-V-E without the R, and he erases the V-E and says, "You should go by Dr. Goo," and I was like, "I will."
Thank you. DrGoo got me started with it. He gave me my first show, actually here at Krakatoa, back in December. He's a producer himself. He's been doing it for like 15 plus years, and I like what he does. You know, I spin a lot of the same sound that he does. So we got along immediately.